What is the irreparable harm of gays being married?
Well, I think there are a number of things that we need to talk about. One is it would destroy the family. I mean, obviously, God designed the family to be a man and a woman to produce a child. It is the DNA, it's the genetic structure of civilization.